So I'm gonna do a sound test right now on my Pioneer CT-F1000. I just repaired the lights and the sensor that goes detects the tape when you put in set. They have this triggers the sensor. As you can hear. The sensor is right here. Once you open the top, you can see it right there. So it's just two screws, and then you have to solder it to two wires, and that's it. Okay, I'm gonna do a sound test now. Okay, here we go. We're gonna play this tape right now. Okay, so I completed the test. Yeah, very nice. Sounds very good. I'm surprised about that. A tape deck this old, this is a 1977 deck, can sound this good, you know? This is another song though.